Hello everybody, and welcome back to Sparksway, where we are about to take on this here convoy in a sandstorm. Got a feeling this is going to end up in tears, but never mind. I think we're on episode 16 now. I could be wrong, I'm not sure. Kind of losing track, but either way, let's see if we can nail this geezer. Got ourselves a sniper rifle, that's always a good start. Can we get on here? Really? You better die, boy. Killed by a big geezer last time. Whoa, so we just lobbed the grenade. Run, run, run. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh, it's that big geezer again, I think. I think he killed me on the last time I played.
He's gonna give me trouble, that big geezer. I can see it coming.
Oh, well, Troy. You know, first you don't succeed, try again and all that. That's what we do here. We are persistent. Maybe stealth is the key. There's somebody over there, isn't it? Oh, let's see. I just can't see, man. So, I'm going to engage with him. How we're gonna do this? It's gonna have to be pure stealth. It's that big twat with a gun, he's wrecking us. I will not swear. I will just play this game. We will be victorious. Oh, there's another RPG up there. That would be great. Pure guess if we hit that. That's okay now though, we know where the RPGs are.
Oh no!
I see it. I think that's one of them. Let's go. I'm seriously pinned down here. Hammer. Oh, really, mate? Just don't bother. Oh, you're getting a tad annoyed with y'all. I need to get my health back. Seriously, get my health back. You. I think it's gotta be an RPG, I think. Now I know where there's another RPG. I'm gonna try and make our way over there now. Hopefully we will survive. Because if we don't, there is a good chance, a good solid chance, that I'm gonna put my joypad through my monitor, okay? That was nice. But it lasted. That one's exploded. I may have just wasted that.
Steady.
I don't know what to do. See, boys, can't see. literally just shoot where that red beam's coming out, because I don't know if he's exposed or what there. There's some grenades. Let's bang some grenades out as well, actually. See what they do. Might flush a few of them out, right? Oh, I see. Come on. Come on. Poke your nose. Oh, shit. Get out of there. To be honest, with that G-Mark, it's probably a little bit better because you've got that zoom-in function. It's helping us a little bit. I don't feel like necessarily they're all... there we go.
That's all.
Hope so as well, because we just got our asses kicked like multiple times there. Can't lie to you, peeps. We died quite a lot.
This is it. We made it.
We made it, boys. We made it.
Come on, let's get inside.
Ugly thing.
Holy shit.
Can I put that back?
This place.
So it really does exist.
It's amazing.
This is pretty cool looking. Very cool looking.
It's enormous.
Some serious doors. Well, it's obviously these dudes here gotta rotate it somehow. I'm seeing some ledges there, like I should climb up them. I see a ladder. That's a good place, Denny, to start, I'd imagine.
Oh, hey. Managed to swipe your notebook back off Marlo. Figured it might come in handy.
Still got it.
Sully, up here. Found something.
Hold this, and then what? If I let go.
Nate, there's one on the other side.
I'll go see if I can get that one working.
Oh, I'm gonna have to climb over. Oh, there's no way. On God's green earth, I'm jumping from that to that. I'll climb up. I drop down. Let's go down. There's got to be a ladder on the other side then, I'm guessing, I'm hoping. It's not going to be that simple, is it? I'm not going to be able to jump up there. Nope, not a clue. Climb up on the door or something. It looks like I can climb across those, but that is no way I'm making that jump from that to that. Oh, there's like a could walk across that maybe. I could walk across that. I mean, I've got to go down to come back up or something. Or
no, you know, I just do not know.
So catch a ride on one of those. This is the only way I've seen to get up, so... Chioi.
Wait here,
that ledge. Behind us, big jump across. Yeah, yes. Jesus Christ, I was aiming for the pole. I Fair play, this boy's got some cojones.
Almost there.
Yeah, I know, mate. I know. I'm trying to just. Nearly there. That wasn't too bad. Didn't take me too long to figure that out. Sometimes with these little puzzly things, it takes me ages. There you
ready?
Go. Boom.
Go.
Look at this place. What? That's beautiful, man.
It worked.
In the words of Victor Sullivan, I'll be go to hell.
Do I just drop, or is that not a good idea? If I drop and die now, it's gonna be such a bummer.
Knew it.
I just want to get down. How do I get down? Climb on that, maybe?
Whoa.
Gotta go the way I came, really. It's a bit of a trek, but you gotta do what you gotta do. Oh, there's a ladder. There's a ladder. Oh, Jesus Christ, I didn't think I was gonna make that. Look at that crazy kind of sandstormy looking stuff. Can I come in here or something? Come on, Sully. We done it, baby. Episode 21, the Atlantis
it's
of
really
the Sands.
Wow.
This is pretty cool. Look at this place. OMG. Real nice.
Another dead end.
Of course, you can't get down into it, but unless you're a ninja like me. Gotta be this way. Come on. Come on, Nathan. I'm gonna go in here. We'll have a little look. Beautiful waterfall.
Incredible.
Yes, I am.
This is how the city could thrive all the way out here. The whole place must be fed by an underground spring. Clean. It's amazing. It's still running after all these years.
Good, so we're having a shower right now, though. What have you seen, Sully? What you seen? Does anybody live in here, or...? Oh, eclipse time. Eclipse time, baby.
Now that's a hell of a thing.
That just sounded like someone got shot.
What?
No.
Don't blow that. You little prick.
No. Please. Sully.
Oh, he's brown. Oh, that's nasty. That's just nasty. He's proper dead. Oh, mate, he's having it, that bloke. I'm gonna rape him. She's gonna watch. Oh, mate, you got to have it, my dude. Oh, wreck y'all. Pack of bastardos. Sully, man, you son of bitches. You had someone to do with, didn't you? Look at that boy. What the hell?
Jesus, what was that?
What's going on with it?
Oh boy.
Not too much of that. The dude was like literally on fire to an RPG, the sons of bitches. I'm angry. angry man. Supposed to shoot you where it glows now. I'll extinguish your fires. Make no mistake. It's annoying though, that is, to be honest. It's not just normal everyday people. Who's shooting at me? Who's shooting at me? You little clown. Did they explode or did he explode? I got no bullets. That's fast. Please dodge. What? What them weird forehead mother trucker sons of bitches? Oh, these are annoying. It's not like they're even, like, awesome or anything. Just take out bullets. That's two full clips so far. Oh, really, mate? Really, though? Just stop.
There you go. Yes.
Just give me that more bullets in there. How many is there? I don't think I've killed that many, to be honest. Well, I have, seen I've died about a truck. Luckily for you fellas, you don't have to see my pain. You don't have to see me literally about to smash my goddamn paddle. Is that it? Is that all of them? And breathe. Jesus Christ, that was a ball ache. If there's any ammo we can get.
I can help.
Can't believe they killed Sully, man. Do you know what I mean? That is a right downer to end the episode on. Sully is our boy. I hope there's some way we can kind of bring him back. I don't know. But I miss him, man. Anyways, I'm going to leave you on that because I'm too emotional to play anymore. So, I shall catch you on the next ones. Goodbye from me and Sully. Laters.